Tonight on the Daily Ledger, inauguration 58 for number 45. It's official. Donald Trump takes command. We will talk with a Trump insider about what it was like up there on the podium with the new president. Also, down among the crowd, an abundance of emotional optimism. Plus, stop the tape. You didn't build that. Possibly the quintessential Obama. And there's only one logical, despicable reason that the 44th president was not impeached. Tonight, 8 o'clock Eastern.